Almost. Can't get enemy stuff, but we can get table hopper. Charge shot 3. All right, another cutscene. Another enemy type introduced. Look at that thing. Pardon. They're actually a pain to deal with. Now Nero has auto search. Works out in his favor. Actually, if I had the extended range on Snatch, I'd definitely be able to get that. Oh well, I'll just have to deal. Now then, I'm gonna attempt this, but honestly, it'd just be better to wait till later. Very least, because at least later, then I'll have Trickster and Royal Guard style with Dante. It's basically impossible to just do it with Nero without having leveled up. I'm not gonna use the gold orb on this one. Alright, yeah, I'll wait till later with Dante. Stop! I'll wait till later with Dante because I don't have the step up thing. All this stuff is already destroyed. That means we don't have to worry about it. Still, we're gonna ignore Secret Mission 3 for now. So I just you can stab them over and over again if you just do. And if you just press the B button over and over again. Oh, this is Secret Mission 10. Right. This one just jumps ahead, but you need Nero to do this one specifically because of the fact that he can manipulate these things. Work out too well. There we go, now it worked. There we go. All five done. Destroy shit. For all them extra red orbs, because we want to be able to get all the blue orbs out of the way immediately, right? Then we can focus on the purple orbs. Thank you. Oh, we're not in there this time. Alright, well, let's get back over there and grab that blue orb then. Or blue orb fragment, I mean. Easier. Whoa, I'm falling. I forgot that that's a thing. Get in the way of mine and Nero's things. The heck are you doing, Haley, jumping around? You almost gave me a heart attack. Oh, right. I think that's supposed to be important for Dante later. I never fully understood what this ring was for, though.
Oh, missed. Get up there. There we go. Nice. Yeah, I thought that was a holy water. Crap. Got where I was going for a moment. There we go. Nope. We're gonna go back down. Alright, time to kick your little asses again. Strike or rip ahead. Stop it. Brain's trying to say go to bed, but I don't necessarily want to go to bed just yet. Oh, yeah, that's right. He's gonna go back. Go. lights. All right. Now, as you can see, there's a random painting of Sanctus there. There's a Nero smiling, and he's now cut the thing. And it's coincidentally opened a hole that we can travel through. How convenient. How did even Nero even know that was gonna happen? Could have just been reaching. Speaking of reaching. Oh, whoa, what the hell was that? I think I can randomly zoom in during a cutscene by using the bumpers. Because I accidentally pressed a bumper while adjusting myself. Because I was going to pull up the... Alright, and yeah, here's Sanctus again, randomly just... Oh yeah, look at this man. They're definitely doing some kind of evil resurrection spell.
You have awakened.
Traitor.
My men are currently in pursuit of Dante. It is only a matter of time before his location is revealed.
He came to us. It was fortunate I was able to participate in the ascension ceremony.
His Holiness! You look magnificent! You sent that cocky kid Nero to find Dante?
You question my command?
Yes! What shall befall me? Should he stumble upon my research facility?
Our priority is to capture Dante.
Why, you...
Crater.
Yes, Your Holiness.
Gather everyone. I must ease their minds on this matter.
Of course.
Agnus is the best villain in this game, though. He's at least got, you know, like, the performance down. It's a bad time to be messaging the whole time there, game, or this person on, Discord, because you're getting in the way of me doing stuff. Alright, yeah. Mission 6, I thought so. Oh, just barely off of getting charged shot level 3. Now I need to start saving up for 50,000. There we go, we've upgraded our health once more. Stupid barrel.
Hmm. Damn it.
Okay. I know I didn't do it. Oh, look at that. More demons, obviously. I'll step back and like I have no idea what's going on in this game, because I do know what's going on in this game. There we go. I'm sorry, was I running into a wall there for a second? My eyes just suddenly wanted to close. Around a little bit.
What?
Pardon? All right. This is just one of the most weird and random things added in this game. Ew, treasure. Ah, crap. Move back with space. It's literally on 6 a moment ago. Gosh damn it. Yeah! now. That's the problem with suddenly feeling the need to fall asleep in the middle of a train. Alright, hold up. Before I even attempt to do anything else, I'm gonna stand up real quick. Stretch. Because I don't have any caffeine at the moment. I had some leftover Pepsi from Saturday when I ordered dinner for all of us. Not sponsored, by the way. But that apparently is not working, so gotta stand up for a moment. Yep. Yep. Make some random noises as I stretch. Because we all gotta be weird when we do this. Ooh, that sounded good. Oh. Ah. Hiya, Nara. Don't mind me. I'm just being me. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right. So the pattern's pretty easy to figure out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good. Just barely managed to miss some enemies. Ah crap, I got a 3. Which leads to more enemies. Chance to get a smoky stupor style or whatever. Two, three, four, five, six. Alright, so all we need to do is roll 4 next time at the very least. Get lost!
Alright. We're clear. Oh. Doesn't matter what it lands on, I'm just gonna hit it because it'll lead me to the end. Something's going off, isn't it, Nero? Something I still don't understand is, how did they get Yamato? Where'd they get it from?
So, you've come. Just as I'd expected.
Who the hell are you?
I am Agnus. Working in secrecy, very few are privy to my existence.
Funny, to figure an order official out for a stroll in a hellhole kind of place like this.
Hellhole? Watch your words! Just this foul mouth as I had heard that was true. As for the new ones concerning your demise.
Don't you think that's a little harsh? Killing me because of the way I talk? Great.
Yeah, but this is fun.
More demons.
This is all Credo's doing. It was Credo who ordered you to follow Dante. It was Credo who brought you here.
Dante? You mean the man that killed his holiness? What the hell's going on here?
I don't have to answer to you, for you are already as good as dead.
I beg to differ.
Why?
Well, at least it's pretty easy to keep your head above water whenever he does do that one move. Ow. You want to stop for a second? There we go.
That's the mother power. How can it be?
Look who's talking, jackass. Answer my question. What the hell's going on here?
How profound. It's magnificent.
Okay, did you even hear me?
If you want answers, then I shall give them to you.
You are so fucking weird.
It's been years since I began this research. Could we isolate and bind demonic power? It could enable us to conquer the world. And that is the wish of His Holiness.
What a crock. And you may as well ditch the efforts, pal, because His Holiness is dead.
Ah, but His Holiness has been reborn as an angel.
An angel.
And soon, so shall I.
I don't know about that, dude. Alright, honestly though, the fact that Nero just took, Nero just took, Lance to the stomach and was fine at the moment is pretty cool.
Has yielded?
Look! How beautiful this white armor stands.
You have no idea the hardship to make just one armor come to life. I had to capture and control countless demons to harness their souls. Summoning them alone was almost an insurmountable task.
Summoning? So was you. Made the gate.
Yes, the Hell Gate. I created it merely as a reference and substitution for the real gate.
But after utilizing an extremely powerful devil's arm, it proved sufficient.
What the hell are you talking about?
You should rest. Soon, you shall be my next subject of experimentation, so that I can learn a little something from you and that arm.
Never.
Take him out.
Kenny! Kenny!
I mean, this cutscene is just awesome, though.
How? Not even I could succeed in restoring it.
From that day forth, my heart changed. What's that called? Power. Give me more power.
What?
And if I become a demon, so be it.
I mean, just look at how fucking destructive that is, man. Hey, run away, little bitch. Still funny though how freaking devil related people in this game just regenerate so quickly that even their clothes regenerate.
I should get back to headquarters. If what Agnus said is true, Kratos must have known something.
Yamato. Just a random chair sitting around. Nera, that tickles. Probably not in your intention, I get it. But still, that tickled. Thought I pressed the A button, but apparently not. That's gonna work. Alright, I'm gonna keep trying to do this though, because if I get it now, I won't have to worry about it later. Alright, fuck it. You know what? I'll leave it alone, and then I'll just go ahead and do what I was doing with the virtual playthrough of Devil May Cry 3, and then just start the easier difficulty and get more proud souls so I can work on my snatch, and just grab it there. Oh, really now?
Yeah.
No, there we go. Couldn't see it before. This is the problem with this particular mission, like, the orbs themselves seem to like to change their places.
There we go. There we go. Got lucky there. You. All the way down, but whatever.
No, I'm probably not gonna have enough, but I wanna see how much it would cost to get Snatch. Level 2. Oof. 1550. There we go. Got ourselves a vital star. Such a lovely little cutscene's going on. Just randomly a bunch of jungle.
What the hell is this? Must be the effect of the gate. Sorry, kid. This is gonna have to wait.
Could he really know?
I don't know, sometimes I don't understand. Fucking jackets with two fucking zippers. Alright, I'm going to mission menu, because I'm going to stop streaming for tonight. We got 6 missions done, so... Alright, there's the saving option. Honestly, I was worried, because normally there is an option to, like, manually save, but there isn't, and I'm not sure why. But anyway, so we got 6 missions done, 2 or 3 videos. And next time, I'll not take so damn long on that one level.
Yeah, especially since I'll likely just replay it on human mode.
In order to keep getting more upgrades, so that way it's much easier. I'll probably do that tomorrow. If I hop on early while I wait for a video to render. Just so that way I'm prepared. So yeah. Otherwise though, still my favorite game in the Devil May Cry series at the moment. And we will
hopefully get through all the major campaigns, well, the major campaign mode of the original, and then of course the Lady and Trish campaign and the Virgil campaign. We'll get through them all in such a breeze. We'll see. So if you guys have enjoyed, be sure to do your clicks, like, comment, share, subscribe if you're new, follow me on Twitch if you haven't already, and if you didn't like, dislike, and I can make that much of a difference to me. So thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Peace out, Spartans.